As we approach the 50th anniversary of landing on the moon, there are multiple events happening around our state. I'm going to show you one that's out of this world.
Favorite part of space is the galaxy, because the galaxy is like so beautiful.
Space, it awes people of all ages.
It's just something different that I've never seen. Just like, it's out there, so I kind of want to go see it.
Going to see it on a spaceship is a little out of reach, but going to learn about it, it's easy, thanks to Roger Williams Museum.
Getting the younger people and everyone excited about that is sort of one of our many objectives with having a room dedicated to space exploration.
I love seeing this here. Usually go into Boston to see an exhibit like this. I think it's great that it's here in Rhode Island.
The space room is filled with timelines, a RISD rover, even a moon rock from Apollo 17.
Hopefully someone who here in Rhode Island will be inspired and might be on their way to Mars someday, or even back to the moon.
It's a chance for people to come and blast off into knowledge.
It was a huge endeavor. I was President Kennedy at the time. We know first when Glenn went to the moon, went up into space. Okay, now let's go to the moon before the end of the decade. You can actually hear the speech at one of our stations here.
Many intrigued by the idea of space.
Not knowing what's going on there, it make you feel scared, but at the same time, make you wonder what happens if you go and find out.
Others pretty confident.
I'll be the first lady to go on the moon.
This little girl, only 7 years old, inspired thanks to this resource in Little Rhody.
We do want to go back to the moon and maybe even go to Mars. And that's our goal, is to help inspire the younger generation that maybe one of them will be involved. You don't have to be an astronaut. You don't need to leave Earth. You can be an engineer. You can be, there's so many pieces of the puzzle to get people excited.
As we near the 50-year celebration since we landed on the moon, there's lots of activities being held around Rhode Island, so make sure you launch into the fun. For this week's Road Extra, I'm Emily Gibbs.